Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer. It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet.
Clementine! Clementine! Oh, no.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
I know. You could leave me. It's okay.
You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay. Find Omid and Krista.
What do you think?
Omid, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
You two should decide.
But the vote's deadlocked.
Yeah, well, my vote counts for two.
That's not fair.
Are you going into labor soon? No? Then don't talk to me about fair. You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? What's that? Phew. Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Please have water. Figures. Better. You.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid. Get out here. Got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Homie, can you hear me? Homie.
Krista. Talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Omid said that...
I know what Omid said.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
I miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Better, but still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn. It'll never burn. It's too wet.
Who do you think you're fooling? Give us the truth and you don't get hurt. You fucking with me?
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey! Get the fuck over here! Now! Motherfucker. Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get the fuck over here! God damn it!
Krista, are you there? okay, boy. It's okay. Do you know where we are, boy? A lot of help you are. What's he doing? Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up!